So this is the consultation. They have reached out to set a meeting with you. And really what is happening in this meeting is you are interviewing them as much as they are interviewing you. When you get to a point where you want to photograph a specific type of wedding or work with a specific type of client, that is when things get really good. So in the consultation, there are a few things that you want to say. Of course, first, invest in the relationship. I wouldn't even put the albums in their lap right out of the gate. Again, they've already seen on social and on your website the type of work that you do. So invest in the relationship. Ask them what they're excited about for their wedding or how they met. Get to know them a little bit. And then you know when it gets to the point where they're about ready to sign a contract. That is when you can start to invest in the relationship and start to talk about the details of the album. One of the things that I would say is the 8x8 linen thin page album is 10 spreads or 20 pages. That's like a highlight reel. What I'm going to show you and what I would love for you to have is the full length story of your wedding. So they're already thinking in their minds, highlight reel versus full length story. What do I want? Of course, they want the full length story. And that's something that through this process, you can get them and serve them by showing them the full length story. And then you leave it in their court whether or not they want it. So that's one of the things that I would say. This is a highlight reel, but what I'm going to show you is the full-length story. Another thing that I would say is most of my clients end up spending extra money on the album. You're just setting an expectation that you're going to show them ways that they can upgrade to the next level of album. And that's a great thing for when you reference that back in future emails and communications. Another thing I would say is the 8x8 linen thin page is a great engagement book or a parent album. Again, we're going to reference that in future communications back to this moment. So you're just being the professional in the relationship. You're setting the expectation so that you can reference that back in the future. So there's three main things that we talked about that should be one of the sentences that you say. Make sure to set the expectation with this communication. One, the 8x8 linen thin page would be a great parent album, like as a copy of your wedding, or an engagement book. Two, it's a highlight reel. 10 spreads or 20 pages, it's like a little glimpse of their wedding. What you're going to show them is the full-length story. And three, most of my clients end up spending extra money on the albums because of it. So, you can take this or leave this. Not everybody likes to give discounts. I'm not asking you to discount your actual packages or your service so you can get a signed contract. What I'm asking is that everybody likes a deal. So offering 30% on any album upgrades is what I'm saying. So from the time that they sign the contract up until 30 days after they see their initial album design, they get 30% on any upgrades. So if they add a parent album, they would get 30% off, or an engagement book. If they add extra spreads, go up in size, or even adding accessories, I give them a 30% discount on any of those things. Now, the reason I do that is because there's a deadline, 30 days after they see their initial design. There's huge, huge benefits for you to make that happen.